Hello friends, in previous video tutorial we have discussed heading tags. There are 5 types of heading tags available in HTML. Okay, in this video we are going to discuss few more important tags. Let's open our index.html file and let me remove this rest of heading tags. I don't want this. What I want to bold the entire first paragraph. So how can I achieve this? For this I am going to use a tag, and that is bold tag. Bold tag has also opening tag and closing tag. So you have to figure out the which text you want to bold and place the opening tag of bold at the beginning and closing tag at the end. Okay, now save this. See, our first paragraph is, all the text of first paragraphs are bold now. Okay, now we want to separate these two paragraphs. Okay, so how can we achieve this? For this we are going to use a tag, and that is break tag. What does this break tag do? Moves the rest of text to a new line. So let me use this tag. This, the tag is br. Okay, now this br tag will move the rest of text to a new line. Let me save this and run this. See, this moved to a next line. I want one more gap between these two paragraphs, so I can use one more break tag. Okay, see how simple is this HTML language, right? Now save this and let's check. See, there is a space. Okay, now what I want to underline this. Okay, so how can I achieve this? For that I am going to use underline tag, and as I mentioned earlier, you have to understand that which text you want to underline and put opening tag at the beginning and close tag at the end. Okay, I want to underline this much text, so I am going to put the opening underline tag here and the closing underline tag here. It will render all these texts underline. Okay, see. Okay, now save this and run this program. See, the text is now underlined. Okay, what I want to set these fonts as italic. So how can I achieve this? For that I am going to use italic tag. Let's separate this paragraph br. Okay, remember another point, as we have opening and closing tag in h1 heading tags, in bold tags, in underline tags, but in br we don't have closing tag, we have only opening tag. Okay, I want to set these fonts as italic. So what am I going to do? I am going to use italic tag. Okay, now set this up to here, italic. Okay, done. Save this and run this. See, this font set to italic, we can easily identify, right? So in this video we have discussed 3 more type of tags, and those are bold tag, underline tag and italic tag, and also we have discussed break tag. Okay, in next video we are going to discuss how to colorize this text. We may want to color this text, so how can we achieve that? We will discuss in next video. If you have any questions, comment below. Thank you.